今天 Tammy 他们有一个小小任务哦，他们去小公园观察昆虫，他们还要把看到的昆虫画起来哦。他们看到了哪些昆虫呢？现在我们就一起去看看吧。
喂，大家找一找啊，看看有哪些昆虫哦。
Here, here. What are they?
这里，这里，它们是什么昆虫啊？
哇 ，They're beetles.
它们是甲虫。
哦，它们长得好特别哦，头上还有脚哎。
Are you scared of beetles? 你会怕甲虫吗？
No, I'm not. Beetles are cute.
我不怕，甲虫好可爱。
Look, they're ladybugs. They're cute. 你看，是小瓢虫哎，好可爱哦。
Jackie, look here. I see bees.
我看到蜜蜂。
嘘，不要去打扰他们哦。
I.
Are you scared of bees?
Yes, I am.
先不要动。
OK， 蜜蜂飞走了。
Hello, dragonflies.
蜻蜓，你们好啊。
You are cute.
你们好可爱哦。
Becky, are you scared of dragonflies?
你会怕蜻蜓吗
？No, I'm a brave girl.
我不怕，我是勇敢的小女生。
Hey, butterflies, you are so pretty.
蝴蝶，好漂亮哦。
Hey, don't go, hey!
别飞走啊。
Rocky, don't chase them. Rocky, 你不要追蝴蝶了。Come, let's draw the pretty bugs. 我们一起来画自己最喜欢的昆虫吧。
Okay!
Where is Bobby?
Bobby 呢
？Over there，
在那里。
Bobby， what are you doing there？ 你在那里做什么
？I， oh no， go away！
走开！走开！
Bobby， are you okay？ 你还好吗
？No。I'm not okay.
我不好。
I'm scared of beetles.
我怕甲虫。
I'm scared of bees.
我怕蜜蜂。
I'm scared of dragonflies.
我怕蜻蜓。
I'm scared of butterflies.
我怕蝴蝶。我还是在这里远远的欣赏就好了。
Hello, kids. Let's listen to the story in English.
Today, Tammy and her friends have an assignment. They go to the park to find bugs. They want to draw the bugs they see. What bugs do they see?Let's go join them.
Come on! Let's look around. See what bugs we can find.
Here, here. What are they?
They're beetles.
Oh, they look amazing. They have horns on their head.
Are you scared of beetles?
No, I'm not. Beetles are cute.
Look!They're ladybugs. They're cute.
Jackie, look here. I see bees.
Hey, don't disturb them.
I...
Are you scared of bees?
Yes, I am.
Okay, don't move.
Okay, the bees flew away.
Hello, dragonflies. How are you? You are cute.
Becky, are you scared of dragonflies?
No, I'm a brave girl.
Hey, butterflies, you are so pretty. Hey, don't go! Hey!
Rocky, don't chase them! Come, let's draw the pretty bugs.
Okay!
Where is Bobby?
Over there!
Bobby! What are you doing there?
No! Go away!
Bobby, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm scared of beetles. I'm scared of bees. I'm scared of dragonflies. I'm scared of butterflies. I will stay here far away from them.